in Kerala also you take. The one flat in Kerala, right? Yes. Everywhere you have water. But can you use it? No. We cannot use such water. So water is there in sea. Yes or no? So can we use that water for drinking? So for even if we are using, how we can use the water for drinking? What we have to do there is so there are certain methods which we have to use so that we will get enough water. Okay? So what do you mean by water scarcity? If we don't get enough amount of water, or if the required amount of water is unavailable, then we say that there is a water scarcity. So today we will discuss how we can overcome water scarcity around us. Is that okay?
Yes.
Yes.
Now these are some importance of water. You know that it is required for agriculture purpose. Agriculture related with the forest, related with our crops. For drinking, for washing purpose, fire extinction, right? Where